Steve! Oh, Steve!
I leave that bit of a...